In this video you will learn how to recover deleted or formatted files from SanDisk Cruiser Switch 8GB USB drive. Using DDR USB drive recovery software. If you have lost your USB data due to any reason, such as unintentionally pen drive data deleted, power surges or electrostatic discharge, accidentally formatted USB drive, virus attack, USB drive failure, inaccessible flash drive, USB drive not removed properly, and others, run pen drive data recovery software. Connect your flash drive. Software has three recovery modes: basic search, deep search, and signature search. Basic search is quick and recovers files in most common data loss cases on the basis of fundamental partition parameters. Deep search thoroughly scans the media to recover data even in complicated data loss cases. Signature search finds different file types regardless of file system structure of storage media. Select any recovery mode and continue. Select your USB drive from physical drives list in the drives tree. Choose file system from FAT or NTFS that was existing in your USB drive before data loss and continue recovery. Recovery is under process. Lost files are successfully recovered by DDR data recovery software. Click on Save button. Browse the path where you want to save recovered data. Thanks for visiting.